Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. Low storage space warning on your mobile phone or the local disk running out of storage on your PC or Mac is very frustrating. Solution is cloud storage and backup. We have looked into best cloud storage services that provide generous amount of free cloud storage space that you can access and use from desktop and from mobile in some cases. Not all services provide mobile solution, but plenty of do. Also, free plans tend to restrict upload size in some cases. Space size is not fixed for all services. You can refer friends to increase storage size for some of them. So keep that in mind. I am sharing just the starting point for these services. You can scale them. At the time of sharing this video, offerings for these cloud storage services are exactly as we have shared. These may vary in future. I have created account on many of these that I am sharing with you guys. I will show you dashboards for almost all of these services. I will use a term GB that means gigabyte. So here we are in terms of free cloud storage services at present times. Let's take a look at 2GB free cloud storage services. Our first free cloud storage service is Dropbox. It offers 2GB of free cloud storage service. You can upload files, you can upload folders, you can create new folders, you can share folders and files. Dropbox has got app for your desktop. You can install it in your PC and sync your files and folders to Dropbox. It's been our favorite and in most offices it's being used. Solid interface, storage and sharing capabilities, good service. Then we have got koffer.net or koffer.eu. It offers 2GB of free cloud storage. It can connect to Dropbox, Google Drive, OneDrive. It can link to computer. Let's take a look at 3GB free cloud storage service. cloudme.com offers 3GB free cloud storage service. Maximum file size for upload is 150MB. Let's take a look at 5GB free cloud storage services. We have got OneDrive from Microsoft that offers 5GB free cloud service. It's got mobile app, it's got desktop app, it's got personal wallet, documents, pictures, and more. Then we have got synccom. synccom offers 5GB free cloud storage service. synccom has got apps for Windows and for mobile. Then we have got Amazon Drive. Amazon Drive offers 5GB free cloud storage. It also has got apps for desktop and for mobile. One terabyte from Amazon cloud storage costs you $6.99 per month. Then we have got Apple iCloud. It offers 5GB free cloud storage. It has got iCloud Drive and it can sync pages, notes, contacts, numbers, from your iOS device. Let's take a look at 10 GB free cloud storage services. Yandex Disk. Yandex Disk offers 10 GB free cloud storage service. It also has got apps. You can install it for Windows and for mobiles. IceDrive.net. IceDrive.net is another cloud storage provider that offers 10 GB free cloud storage. Then we have got mymedia.com. Mymedia.com offers 10 GB free cloud storage. pcloud.com. pcloud.com offers 10 GB free cloud storage. Its upload manager looks like this. You can upload folder, you can upload files. It also has got mobile app. Box.com. Box.com offers 10 GB free cloud storage. 250 MB file upload is allowed. Box.com is available for desktop, for mobile. You can create folders, you can create notes, you can upload files and folders. MediaFire. MediaFire allows 10 GB free cloud storage. Let's take a look at 15 GB free cloud storage. Google Drive. Google Drive comes with 15 GB free cloud storage. Like Dropbox, Google Drive is also a popular choice as cloud storage that is being used in offices. Let's take a look at 20 GB free cloud storage services. Bloomp.com. Bloomp allows 20 GB free cloud storage. You can increase the free storage size up to 200 GB by using its referral program. DigiBox.com. DigiBox is an Indian service, India's first homegrown digital asset management platform. Right now it allows signups from India and it's got free plan, single user, unlimited external collaborators and 20 GB space, 2 GB max file size, SSL secured, Gmail integration, real-time collaboration, web preview. Let's take a look at 50 GB free cloud storage services. Mega.nz. Mega allows 50 GB free cloud storage. You can create folders, you can upload folders, you can upload files. Let's look at 100 GB free cloud storage. Diggo.com, Diggo.com. Diggo allows 100 GB free cloud storage. For free user, it allows two devices at a time. If you refer this service to friends, each referral will earn you 5 GB extra space. You can earn up to 500 GB free cloud storage with Diggo. Originally, it allows 100 GB free cloud storage space. It also has got mobile app. You can install it on your Android and you can store files from Android in it. Let's take a look at 200 GB free cloud storage. CloudUp.com is a service that allows 200 GB free cloud storage. But this service is invite only, and you need to have a sign up code to use this service. You can enter your email address and send an invitation request. Public signups are currently disabled. If you are interested in an account, let us know by entering your email address below. They will reach you and may allow you for a free account. If they allow you a free account, you can have 200 GB free cloud storage at this service. So these are few popular cloud storage services that you can use to store your data. Which cloud storage service are you using? Which is your favorite? We may have giveaways related to your favorite cloud storage. Let us know in comments. Name your favorite cloud storage in comments. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.